Police have identified a driver killed in an early morning crash in Mobile. 39-year-old Adam Scott Irwin was killed when his SUV hit a pickup, then a utility pole on Dauphin Island Parkway at Brill Road, not far from BC Rain High School. This happened just before 6 o'clock this morning. The driver of the pickup truck was not hurt.